guess it's one life, oh, one life, oh. Make her drink my pains away, make her smoke and fade away, nah, nah, nah. All I get is one life, oh, one life, oh. Make her drink my pains away, make her smoke and fade away, nah, nah, nah.
Hi fairies, and welcome back to my channel. It's Lori Jandrea, and we are here to give you guys a tutorial finally on this caramel apple hair color. So with this one, it's really kind of hard for me to explain because like I say, every coloring tutorial, I never, ever, 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 ever know what I want to do when it comes to these hair coloring tutorials. I pretty much just freestyle every single time, turn on a camera and just go to work on my fingers, and then we just create whatever happens, and I never really know. So pretty much with this one, I know before I have a peekaboo undercut rainbow bob that I did, and I got a really lot of feedback from that tutorial, so I wanted to do like a simpler version of that, kind of sorta, and I'm calling this one peekaboo 2.0 because the peekaboo part is pretty much the more simplified part, like how my bob was. The gray part was like the more simple, and then the undercut was the rainbow. So with this one, I want to do it different and have the undercut be a simple solid color, which is going to be that lime green that you guys see. And then the top part is going to be more of the highlights and different dimensions of color. But instead of it being like crazy colors like rainbow and bright colors, we're getting more into fall. So I wanted to go a little bit more on the fall autumn side. So I pick up colors like medium browns, chestnuts. I got a little bit of ginger in it as my highlight, and I also got like a mahogany brown. So I really want to stay more in like the neutral brown, ginger tones, because those are like my favorite colors for fall. You guys know I love me some fall, and if you guys did not know, you're about to be seeing a lot of fall looks. Something a little bit more for the fall time with the hair colors. Summertime is pretty much getting over and done with. You know, I've done a million and one bright colored wigs, but we're trying to do a little bit something more appropriate for the fall. I'm about to say fall, spring, for the fall, winter, not really winter. We're trying to do something for fall. So you guys can just kind of see what I'm doing when it comes to the colors. I pretty much just did like the lime green in the back, and then I pretty much mixed all of the browns together. So in some parts I'll do like the medium brown and the ginger, other parts I'll do more of the chestnut brown and the mahogany. I'll even do some ombre, I'll do some solid shades in different areas. So when it came to me creating the highlights in the beginning, or pretty much the top of the wig, it was pretty much freestyle. I wanted a ton of dimension, a ton of highlights, so that's why all the colors is pretty much just, you know, splattered on there, and we created a masterpiece. So per usual, just guys, watch me do my little thing, and we will come back when needed.
First time I met you, I had no words to say. Lost in your beauty, and you felt the same. It felt so perfect, and then everything changed. You know you messed up, and I didn't do the same. Girl, I'm moving on. I know how you feeling. Girl, you are my number one. Girl, I know how you feeling. Cause I'm moving on, and that's how I'm feeling. Don't care how you feeling. Girl, fuck how you feeling. Baby, bump and grind. Maybe just one night. Just one night. I wanna feel your energy, feel your body, your hips and thighs. Got me hypnotized, baby, yeah. tell no lies. I wanna bring you close, I wanna tell you something, I'll make you high. We shared our deepest secrets, then I saw you walk out the door. I'd ask you how you feeling, but you don't reply anymore. I don't know how to say this, like a text with no spaces. Put this song on your playlist, I know that you'd replay this. Cause I'm moving on, I know how you feeling. Girl, you are my number one. Girl, I know how you feeling. Cause I'm moving on, and that's how I'm feeling. Don't care how you feeling. Girl, you don't realize I thought you were mine. I'd still make things right. You happy tonight, all the time. I wish you were mine, truth in your life. Girl, I was blind, run away. Just go, just go. Baby, don't know, don't know. Baby, don't go far away. Just go, just go. Baby, don't know, don't know. Baby, don't go, yeah, yeah. We shared our deepest secrets. Then I saw you walk out the door. I'd ask you how you feeling.
So as you guys can see, I have all the dimensions of browns, gingers, mahoganies, chestnuts, all in the front. And then the back, you get that spotlight, super bright lime green. I love the way that I did this wig. I think it is a perfect 2.0 for somebody that's a little bit more on the natural, neutral side. They don't really like a lot of color, but they still want some color. So I think that this is the perfect type of wig for that person. So off camera, I washed out the color. I put it in some deep conditioner from Ion, my color solutions, After Color Sealer. You guys know I love using that for sealing in my color on all of my colored wigs. And then I let that dry overnight. I always come back the next day when the hair is pretty much 80 to 90% dry. And then I blow dry on camera so you guys can see all the color dimensions and all that on film.
Come closer, get a couple drinks, get to know ya. Get to know your blue eyes and the way you smile. I can't let you go. Got a couple things I wanna let you know. Girl, come close and get comfortable. Girl, I like the way you always take control on me. Let you go. Got a couple things I wanna let you know. Girl, come close and get comfortable. Girl, I like the way you always take control on me.
I'll be loving you in every way. I'll be touching you in every way. My lady, yeah, yeah, my lady, yeah, yeah. I'll be loving you in every way. I'll be touching you in every way. My lady, yeah, yeah, my lady, yeah, yeah.
Let you go. Got a couple things I wanna let you know. Girl, come close and get comfortable. Girl, I like the way you always take control on me. Let you go. Got a couple things I wanna let you know. Girl, come close and get comfortable. Girl, I like the way you always take control on me.
So you know it wouldn't be me if I didn't come and do a makeup tutorial as well. Hair and makeup, you guys know. So per usual, I'm just going to put all of the, ingredients, y'all. Oh my gosh, I'm hungry. I'm putting all of the products in a description box of everything that I use. I use quite a few of new products, pretty much some from Huda Beauty. Jaclyn Hill palette, you know, was an OG of mine. I've been using that. That's why it is so trifling and dirty. I definitely just picked up her Vault palette, so maybe not. I will get them in the mail next week. Who knows, with this, you know, high demand when it comes to Morphe, everyone went crazy for the Jaclyn Hill palette. So maybe I'll get it in next week, maybe I'll get it in 2 weeks. But until I get another new palette, I will be using the original OG Jaclyn Hill Morphe palette. So I pretty much just show you guys all the colors that I used and I point those out. And like I said, I use a ton of new products. I pretty much do like my whole face on camera. So enough rambling. I'm just gonna let you guys see this whole little cute little makeup toot. I do a ton of fall colors, but also stick to the more neutral side. And I threw some glitter on there for an extra pop. Because like I said, this look is more for like the neutral, natural type of girls, but we're still giving it that wham, bam, spanky man with the peekaboo pop in the hair and also the glitter on the eye. So I'll be back when the makeup is all done, and then we are pretty much done with this whole entire tutorial.
Memories, I can't let you go. Got a couple things I wanna let you know. Girl, come close and get comfortable. Girl, I like the way you always take control on me. Let you go. Got a couple things I wanna let you know. Girl, come close and get comfortable. Girl, I like the way you always take control on me.
I'll be loving you in every way. I'll be touching you in every way. My lady, yeah, yeah, yeah. My lady, yeah, 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 yeah. I'll be loving you
Kiss Ramon. I guess it's one life, oh, one life, oh. Make I drink my pains away, make I smoke and fade away. Nah, nah, nah. All I get is one life, oh, one life, oh. Make I drink my pains away, make I smoke and fade away. Nah, nah, nah. Oh, no, me, oh. No, me, oh. No, no, me, oh. My sister didn't know me, oh. Nah, nah, nah. Monja, yo. Shy, yo. Monja, yo. My people wonder, yo. Nah, nah, nah. Stepping out the place, me bust up the silence. Me right, me wrong. Me not freestyle yet, me pray to God. Me not sing sign yet, pocket so fat so. Me not feed die yet, digest right. Left stepping out the place, me pray me dogs we go see better days. Bad mind hit me in the wickedest ways. Me light up the blunt and me tell them say, all I guess is one life, oh, one life, oh. Make I drink my pains away, make I smoke and fade away. Nah, nah, nah. All I get is one life, oh, one life, oh. Make I drink my pains away, make I smoke and fade away. Nah, nah, nah. Oh, no, me, oh. No, me, oh. No, no, me, oh. My city then know me, oh. Nah, nah, nah. Monja, yo. Shy, yo. Monja, yo. My people wonder, yo. Nah, nah, nah. And I kept on believing. Things that you see them deceiving. Heights that we claim them not reaching. Me see the plot so me scheming. Yeah, me scheming, huh. Some go talk say they no know me, oh. Some go talk say them too know me, oh. When no money no they follow me, oh. Plenty blessings don't they follow. All I get is one life. Sip and smoke. Liquor in my system make me lose control. Man on fire then zeal with the flow. Watch me light up the mic then me burn some more. I'm the nigga in my ends. Wanna pull up in a Benz. With my friends, yeah, yeah. Nah, nah, nah. Oh, no, me, oh. No, me, oh. No, no, me, oh. My city then know me, oh. Nah, nah, nah. Wonja, yo. Shy, yo. Monja, yo.
Now, I'm going to go ahead and finish the rest of my makeup as far as highlight and lips on camera. Well, everything was on camera, but I mean, like, with my wig on and being like more of the finished product. One thing I want to note to you guys before I explain, like, you know, the whole little curl situation is that I mix a ton of my makeup products only because I have a crazy tan. I am not this chocolate. It is summertime. I went out of the country, if you guys did not know, about 2 weeks ago. So I still have a crazy tan. So a lot of my products that I usually have does not work on my skin. It is literally just not showing up. So I have to mix like a darker type of shade to pretty much show on my face. So that's why it would pretty much look like I use like a ton of freaking product on my face, but it's because I didn't want to go out and buy new makeup. So I'm trying to use what I have already in my makeup stash because, you know, we kind of pour out here. So I'm going in with the Dose of Colors X I Love. Sari. She's another YouTuber. You guys know that this collection went cray cray on Instagram and social media. So I decided to go and pick it up. The highlight I felt like was a little bit too bright. I probably will keep it for my I want to keep it for my winter spring color because right now I felt like it was a little bit too light, but we made it work. And then I also used her lip gloss as well. I will show you guys later on. As far as the curls, I'm making a whole separate video which will be out maybe Friday. Most likely the next video will be on Friday where I show you guys how I curl my hair. I took the same hair that I had before from Asteria and I pretty much just used that same hair and gave it highlights, and I also show you guys how I curl the hair. So definitely stay tuned for that within the next couple of days. And yeah, I'm just sealing in my makeup with the Icon Shimmer Spritz. I love this. It smells so good and it's bomb.com. They sent me a couple of their products, which I will be showing in my next videos when I do my makeup and stuff. But I love Iconic products. They're so bomb. So this is a lip gloss that I was telling you guys about from the Dose of Colors I Love Sari collection. And that is pretty much it as far as the whole hair and makeup. If you guys did not know, this hair is from my collection, Fairy Stylish. Definitely make sure you guys check out my temporary website, fairystylish.com, to get all your blonde bundles. Unfortunately, the blonde bundles are it's pretty much up to like the original price of what they're going to be sold at. I'm not doing early bird special for the blonde anymore because I had that sale on for God knows how long. You guys went ham when it came to like buying it and stuff, but we are now moving on to the next pretty much batch of hair, and that's going to be all my natural color. I will be announcing that in my next video as far as the type of textures that I'm going to be selling for you guys. You guys will not be disappointed. I worked on this texture for so long, since January. So I'm so excited to show you guys, but please bear with me and let it be announced in the next video, and all that will be on the site. Per huge. I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye.